So it's still Sunday now, and I got this nice drive to Uppsala. Although I'm probably gonna have a lot of overtime today, because I had a problem with the tailgate lift of the trailer. Apparently it was just the main switch which was off, but I had never driven this trailer before, so I didn't even know it had a switch. It's so hidden, you know. So I had to wait like 20 minutes or something for help, and then he saw that it was just a switch. So that was pretty embarrassing. So here in Uppsala, it's actually very, very cold out. It's actually like ice and stuff everywhere. As you can see here on the road, it's like all white snow or frost. So gonna have to drive careful here. You guys can see something, it's so dark. -1 or -2 degrees here. In Stockholm it's a little hotter. So it's a real slippery here, man. Just drove from a place called Gottsunda, right over here behind me, and now we're gonna drive towards the Centrum area, and we're gonna pass it and drive towards Granby. It's called, it takes like 15 minutes from here, and after that, once I've delivered at Granby, I'm going to deliver in the Centrum area.